That's close enough.
Thank you.
What do you need, my friend? Until next time.
Nothing here after all.
Yes. Fine. Strong.
to die.
You should head on inside. Aldis or Skooli can take care of you.
Ah, a visitor. Old Hroldan Inn has hundreds of years of history, friend. You'll be looking to rent Tiber Septim's room, I take it? That's right. In the Second Era, Tiber Septim himself led the army that conquered Old Hroldan from the barbarians of the Reach. Septim would later found the empire that united Tamriel, but his first known battle and victory was right here. And this inn has the very bed the great general slept in on his first night as Old Hroldan's liberator, as good as it was hundreds of years ago. Have a good rest. It's the big room with the double bed. I'll show you to your room, right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Mama, where did Papa go?
He's off fighting the war, dear. For the Stormcloaks.
No!
Mara, have mercy, that gave me a fright. There's a ghost just wandering around my inn like it owned the place. Yes. I've heard stories that Old Hroldan was haunted, but no one's seen a ghost here since the Great War. He's from the battle, I just know it. He's one of Tiber Septim's soldiers, back from the dead. See ya.
Jolti? Is that you? I've been waiting. You promised me, Jolti. You promised that when we sack Folden, you would make me your sworn brother. And I've waited. Even after the enemy's arrows dug into my chest and their hammers crushed my bones, I've waited. Give me your sword, Hjalti, that we may become brothers as you promised. I long to taste battle again. You don't remember me, Jolti? 2 campaigns we served together. You saved my life time and time again.
Do you think the ghost is one of Tiber Septim's dead men? Ysien? I never heard of anyone named Ysien. Tiber Septim had many names. Maybe that's one of them. A sword. I remember a legend that Tiber Septim had attacked one of the enemy camps before he came to Old Hroldan. It could be there. I'll mark it down on your map. Until next time.
Be my imagination.
Us.
I've been waiting for you, Jalti. Do you remember me now, Jalti? It's been an honor to serve you, brother. Remember our lessons from the Sword Masters of Alcair? Let me show you a few things you may have forgotten before we leave Hroldan.
All of a sudden, the ghost disappeared. What happened to it? Good day. You think that ghost is coming back? It seems to have vanished. All right, then.
Good to see you, dear. It has. Here, this is your half, love. I can. Here, this is fresh. I'll have another one made tomorrow. I'll be here, my dear.
You're back! Great! Are we going on another adventure?
I'd better get going.
Did you need something? Of course. Anything you like. Certainly. It's a fine tune and a good request.
Mom?
Yes?
You got me a present? Really? They did
dark in the sky. This is great.
His
roar
wow.
Thanks.
Fire
and his scales sharp and sides.
Men ran and they cowered, and they fought and they died. Burned and they bled as they issued their cries. We need saviors to free us from Alduin's rage. Heroes on the field of this new order wage. And if Alduin wins, man is gone from this world, lost in the shadow of the black wings unfurled. Then came the tongues on that terrible day. Steadfast as winter, they entered the fray. And all heard the music of Alduin's doom. The sweet song of Skyrim, sky-shattering doom. And so the tongues freed us from Alduin's rage. Gave the gift of the voice, ushered in a new age. If Alduin's eternal, then eternity's done. For his story
yes.
is over, and the dragons are gone.